Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, find the local maxima and local minima if any of the following functions. Find also the local maximum and the local minimum values as the case may be. Third part is, hx is equal to sin x plus cos x where x is greater than 0 and less than pi upon 2. First of all, let us understand that if we are given a function f defined on interval I and c belongs to interval I such that f double dash c exists, then x is equal to c is a point of local maxima if f dash c is equal to 0 and f double dash c is less than 0 and x is equal to c is a point of local minima if f dash c is equal to 0 and f double dash c is greater than 0. Here, value of fc is the local maximum value and here fc is the local minimum value. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Now let us start the solution. We are given hx is equal to sin x plus cos x where x is greater than 0 and less than pi upon 2. Now differentiating both the sides with respect to x, we get h dash x is equal to cos x minus sin x. We know derivative of sin x is cos x and derivative of cos x is minus sin x. Now we will find all the values of x at which h dash x is equal to 0. So we will put h dash x is equal to 0. Now this implies cos x minus sin x is equal to 0. Now adding sin x on both the sides, we get cos x is equal to sin x. Now dividing both the sides by cos x, we get 1 is equal to sin x upon cos x. Now we know sin x upon cos x is equal to tan x. So we get 1 is equal to tan x. Or we can say tan x is equal to 1. Now we know tan x is equal to 1 only when value of x is pi upon 4. So we get x is equal to pi upon 4. Clearly we can see this value of x is greater than 0 and less than pi upon 2. Now to find the value of h double dash x at x is equal to pi upon 4, first of all we will find out h double dash x. We know h dash x is equal to cos x minus sin x. This we have already shown. Now differentiating both the sides with respect to x again, we get h double dash x is equal to minus sin x minus cos x. We know derivative of cos x is minus sin x and derivative of sin x is cos x. Now this can be written as minus sin x plus cos x. We can take minus sign common. Now we get h double dash x is equal to minus sin x plus cos x. Now we will find the value of h double dash x at x is equal to pi upon 4. So h double dash pi upon 4 is equal to minus of sin pi upon 4 plus cos pi upon 4. We know sin pi upon 4 is equal to 1 upon root 2 and cos pi upon 4 is also equal to 1 upon root 2. So we get minus of 1 upon root 2 plus 1 upon root 2. Now this is further equal to minus 2 upon root 2. Now rationalizing, we get minus 2 root 2 upon 2. Now 2 and 2 will cancel each other and we get minus root 2. Now clearly we can see this value is less than 0. Now we get h dash pi upon 4 is equal to 0 and h double dash pi upon 4 is equal to minus root 2, which is less than 0. So this implies there exist maxima at x is equal to pi upon 4. And we know local maximum value is equal to h pi upon 4. H pi upon 4 is equal to sin pi upon 4 plus cos pi upon 4. We know sin pi upon 4 is equal to 1 upon root 2 and cos pi upon 4 is also equal to 1 upon root 2. So this can be further written as 2 upon root 2. Now rationalizing, we get 2 root 2 upon 2. Now 2 and 2 will cancel each other and we get h pi upon 4 is equal to root 2. So our required answer is local maximum occurs at x is equal to pi upon 4 and local maximum value is equal to root 2. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed the session. Take care and keep smiling.